Hey, this is Carlin Harif at day one of the University of Regina Rams Spring Camp. We are here filming our first episode of Rams TV for the 2013 season. We'll be sponsored, as always, by Desjardins Securities, and we're very happy to see you already this year. There are a lot of new faces in camp this year vying for their spot on the final roster. We're going to talk to a couple of rookies, a couple of vets, and maybe a few coaches, see what's going on for the weekend.
Century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power. The system broken, the school's closed, the prison's open. We ain't got nothing to lose. Motherfucker, we rollin', motherfucker, we rollin' with some light-skinned girls and some Kelly Rollins. And this white man world, we the ones chosen.
Jordy Kibamba, thanks for joining me. We're here at practice number one of Rams Spring Camp. You're from Calgary. Can you tell us about how you got hooked up and came out to practice this weekend?
It's my coach. My coach knows his son is here, so he knows the coach, the head coach and everything. So he hooked me up with the coach here, and then I came for a visit in February, I think. And that's time, probably 2 weeks after.
Great, and so what do you think so far here after one practice?
Oh, it's pretty good. I'm loving it. Like, I'm learning a lot of stuff, like meeting you guys, so it's pretty good.
Okay. Being in Regina and from Calgary, was that something, or what were the factors, I guess, that led to your decision to come out and give it a try to play some ball in Regina?
That was a good team. I like the roster, the fact that they have 65 players, and I have more chance to practice and get better faster. And I have a good chance to actually start to,
Great, well thanks so much. Good luck this weekend and with the team, and we'll see you soon. Okay. Bryce McKinnon, Cochrane, Alberta. Can you tell us what you're doing out here in Regina this weekend?
Trying my best to make the Regina Rams football team.
And how did you get hooked up to come out to spring camp?
I signed with the team in November on the 22nd, I believe. And it's just been a waiting game until spring camp, so I can come out here and show them stuff.
Awesome, so you're pretty excited?
I'm so excited.
What's it been like? You're down one practice now, a couple more to go this weekend. What's it been like just in the team? Are you meeting a lot of guys, getting to learn the playbook and everything like that so far?
The playbook is pretty simple, which is easy. You know, it's nice to be able to just come into something new and be able to pick it up right away. The guys are great. You know, it's always hard coming into a new team, but coming here, it was pretty easy. Very, like, welcome at home.
Did you know anybody else on the roster? Had you met some of the teammates before coming out this weekend?
I met Brett Jones when I came down here for my visit in November. But then I know some of the guys who came from Calgary with me. I played with or against them. Yeah.
Great. Well, thanks for coming out and good luck this weekend. And hopefully we'll talk to you soon.
Thank you very much.
Frankie Gray, welcome to Spring Camp 2013. How are things feeling after your first practice today?
I think things went well today. It's a little different going outside. It's the first time all season. Arms a little sore as expected, but we got 6 quarterbacks here, so lots of reps for everyone and get our rest, so it's going good so far.
Good. How was your off season?
I worked hard. Actually gained a bit of weight. A little chubbier now, a little faster, but it actually went really well and got a lot of rest and stuff, so morning workouts pretty early, but those are done now, so.
And can you tell me, give me a brief assessment on the team, how you're looking so far. A lot of new bodies, but a couple of key veterans back as well.
Yeah, it's nice to have a couple of receivers back. Colton Solomon was a practice today, but it'll be nice to have him back in the season. And Mark LeConte is a big one for receiver. A lot of experience there, because we also got a lot of young guys at the receiver position, so it's good to get guys under Mark and get them learning and stuff. And then O-line, D-line is going to be big this year. A lot of new guys, but we have good coaches to work with them. We've got lots of time to produce. So.
Okay, and on the quarterback front, you're maybe coming in as the incumbent or one of them, Mark Mueller having graduated last year. So how are you feeling with that potential responsibility?
I'm looking forward to it. It's obviously the goal is to become the number one guy, but even if I'm number two, still be supportive of whoever the number one guy is. But it's exciting. It's looking good. So.
Okay, good. Well, good luck this weekend, and we'll talk to you soon.
Thank you.
Okay, Coach Smith, thanks for talking to me today. How did your first practice go this afternoon to start?
I thought it was good. I mean, it was the first time back working with university students. I thought they worked hard and listened to instructions well. It was nice to get back on the field.
Great. Now, I guess everybody's new for you, but you come into practice and to camp knowing a little bit, I imagine, about players positionally, what you're looking for. So is there anybody that really stood out for you this afternoon?
Well, I think, Mike, their starting running back from last year, he's at the top of the class as far as their running backs go. But there's a few young guys that have showed some promise and, it was only one practice, so we'll see. But, Mike, you can tell Mike knows what he's doing.
Okay, and you personally coming back to the Rams after I don't know how many years coaching with the Riders.
16.
It was a while after 16. Yeah. And so how's that transition going back to university ranks?
It's been really nice to come back here. It's a great facility. I get a window to look out of, whereas I didn't before. But no, it's been very enjoyable and relaxing. My wife says I'm a lot happier.
Well, that's great. We're very happy to have you.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you. Right. This is Carlin Hara for Rams TV, sponsored by Desjardins Securities. We look forward to seeing you out throughout the summer at a couple of different events and in August for main camp. Thanks for watching.